So if you need to use accent marks, also called diacritical marks, in your text while typing in Pages, Text Editor, or just about anything on the Mac, there's several different ways to easily type these with the keyboard. So let's look at a few. The way that's been around the longest is to use the Option key with some special keys on the keyboard. So for instance, if I wanted to put an accent mark in cafe, before I type the E, I would hit Option E, and you can see it puts a little accent mark but with a yellow highlight behind it. Then I type the letter E and I end up with an E with that accent mark above there. Now these special keys on the keyboard can be seen if you were to go to System Preferences under Keyboard and turn on Show Keyboard and Emoji Viewers in Menu Bar. Then go up to those and turn on Show Keyboard Viewer. Now if I hold the Option key down on this little keyboard here, I can see in orange these special keys. So it's E, U, I, N, and then the backwards accent mark there, or the backwards single quote. And any of these will add these to it. So for instance, here's over N, I've got an accent mark. So if I were to type Option N and then N, it works. Now, it doesn't mean that there's always a way to do an accent mark. For instance, if I do Option E and then the letter T, it's not going to work because there's no way to put that accent mark above the letter T. But I can do Option E and then O, and it does work. So using the Option keys has been around forever on the Mac, and if you're used to doing that, it's a quick way to get some of the basic accent marks there. But several years ago, there was an additional way added that made it much easier to type these accent marks with a wider variety as well. Just hold the key down on the keyboard. So instead of tapping E quickly and releasing, I'm going to tap and hold E and I get this little menu here that allows me to pick the accent mark I want above the E. Now I can do that by actually hitting the number key on the keyboard. So I can hit 1 and that's what I get. Or I could actually use the mouse and select 1. This is much easier and it can be used for a variety of different keys. If a letter actually has accent marks available, it could do it. So I'll hold down O, I get O, hold down N, and you can see I get accent marks for N. But ones like T, they don't come with any accent marks, so there's nothing I could do there. Hold down C and I get accent marks I can add for the letter C. So for even more options, I can use the Emoji Viewer to actually do accent marks. So I'm going to do Control Command Space. And that brings up the Emoji Viewer. And of course I could use these emojis here. But I can use the search field at the top to search for characters with accent marks. So I'll just hit the letter E and you can see it fills the screen with all these different variations on the letter E with accent marks. If I did other letters like O, it would do the same thing. So now you can actually click and pick which one that you want. Some of these will change or vary or maybe not be available at all depending upon which font you're using. But it does give you the greatest variety to choose the accent mark if you want something very specialized.